interviewed basically to enhance the confidence of children. That, you know, after growing up, I can become an astronaut. So that this is what is called a role model. Okay? You can see this, these are cubicles. These are the cubicles. What they have? They have wooden sheets. Of course, panels prepared. And arrange them. This is one sheet, another sheet, the sheet behind. So this is given as one space for one project. Okay? Suppose